Well, back at home, I was three and it didn't leave much to my mom and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Well, I don't wait because I'm running here. Because I've been a slave of my daddy ever again. Was before he left, he wanted to name me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke. Got a lot of lives and lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy would giggle and I'd turn red. Some guy would laugh and I'd bust his head. I'd say, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard and my wits got keen. Rolling from town to town to hide my shame. I made a vow to the moon and stars. I searched the honky tonks and bars. Kill that man, give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, just in town, the throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at the table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog, named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad, before I pitched it that my mother had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big, thin, gray and old. And I looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die. That's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes. He went down to my surprise. He come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my head. So I busted a chair right across his teeth. He crashed through the wall and into the street. Kicking and jabbing the mud, blood and the beer. Well, I say, I thought something, man. But I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and I heard him cuss. He went for his gun and I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, it's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that's helped to make you strong. He said, now you just fought on hell of a fight. And I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me. Now I wouldn't blame you if you do. But y'all thank me before I die with the gravel in your gut and spit your life. It's time to pull the name you sue. But what could I do? It's a family show. I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. Called him a paw and he called me a son. I come away with a different point of view.